The FABER, or Patrick test, tests for SI joint pathology or intra-articular hip pathology. To perform this test, keep one leg in extension. With the other leg, flex, abduct, and externally rotate the hip so that the ankle is placed above the patella of the opposite leg. Press downward simultaneously on the knee and on the ASIS of the contralateral side. Low back pain is a positive test for SI joint pathology. Anterior groin pain is a positive test for intra-articular hip pathology.